Okay, there was also a additional blue wire which looped back round and went into the fuse box and went into the indicators.